I've been worried a lot lately. For starters, I'm worried about the foot. They're back, and they're tougher than ever. And I'm worried about my brother, Leonardo. He's on a quest to parts unknown, and I'm worried that he's not gonna find what he's looking for. But mostly, I'm worried that Leo won't find us alive when he gets back. Master Splinter tells me that I worry too much. Okay, you tell me. Should I be worried?
Michelangelo, dare I ask how many hours you have spent building it?
Good question, Sensei. Hey, Raph, what time is it?
Like I wear a watch? How should I know? Hey, Donnie, what time is it?
Beats me. Ask Leo. Sorry. Leo's been gone more than 2 months, and I still forget he's not here.
Master Splinter, when's that bum coming back anyway?
And is Leo coming back normal? Or, like, more normal? Because before he left, he was acting kinda, you know... Ow! Hey!
I do not know, my sons. Leonardo is on a pilgrimage to find the Ancient One, and to find answers. Such things are beyond time.
Well, I miss having him around.
As do we all. We must have faith that he will return when he is ready.
You can teach me.
Leonardo, your family is in grave danger.
What? I understand, Sensei.
If something triggers the perimeter alarm, it should keep ringing until I turn it off. It's not supposed to turn off by itself. Unless someone just deactivated our outer alarm system.
What is that?
Whatever it is, it's coming through the front door!
foot? But how? How did they find us?
Don't matter how they found us, they found us! Now let's kick the shell out of them! Get out of my house!
You know, you guys should really call the heads!
Whoa! I don't remember the foot being this fast! Or this powerful! Everybody watch your backs!
It's hard enough watching up front!
Shredder, why?
Honor demands it, Splinter-san. After you helped the vile Utram exile my father, I vowed to avenge his honor.
You dare speak of honor? Your father murdered my master Yoshi. Your father had no honor.
You will pay for your lie, all of you. Where is Leonardo?
He ain't here.
You know, you just missed him. But if you leave right now, we'll let him know you stopped by.
You mock me. The fact you still live mocks me. That all ends now. Destroy them! Leave no one alive.
Yoshi's orb! No!
Your sons destroyed my father! Now I will repay them in kind. I begged Leonardo to let him go, but he would not listen to reason!
It is you who has been blind to reason. Orokosaki was a murderer. But you will not allow yourself to see the truth.
I see clearly, rat. And you will pay for what you have done to me.
I reached out to you. I hoped that you would turn away from evil. But I can see now that it has consumed you. You are faster than your father. I will give you that. But your dark heart will betray you, just as his did.
You are not even worthy to speak of my father, rodent. I will silence your treacherous tongue once and for all.
With you. We split up, get out, and hook back up again topside. Got it? Now let's go. And guys, be careful.
Do not let them escape! In the name of Orokusaki, hunt them down. Destroy them. They cannot be allowed to live. And tear this filthy place apart. Leave nothing standing.
Oh.
Hold on, Master Splinter. I don't have enough firepower to fight all of them, unless... Hang on, Master Splinter. I've got an idea.
Mistress Karai, Donatello and the Rat have been destroyed.
Excellent. Most excellent.
Mistress Karai, the one called Raphael has been terminated.
Excellent.
To base. Michelangelo is finished.
Excellent.
All that remains is Leonardo.
Be with you in just a minute. Thank you, and please come again.
Thanks for waiting. How may I help you?
I am looking for Leonardo.
Leo? I don't know anyone by that name.
Let us not play games, Ms. O'Neill. Have you seen him of late?
How do you know Leo?
We used to be friends. I was hoping to leave him a message.
Okay. What is it?
Let him know that I have destroyed his family. He is now the last of his kind. And let him know that his time will come very soon.
Ha 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 ha